Hey y'all, welcome to Taycasso Made That Cooking. I am making some cheese apple egg rolls. Sure, we'll call them that. So, you know, stay tuned and we'll make
the oil is vegetable oil. Okay, y'all. Try to get them as brown as possible on each side, so that way it'll, you know, congeal or whatever together. I don't know. This is an experiment, kind of. So we're gonna see what's happening, how this is gonna come out. We made the egg rolls or whatever. Okay. I think what happened. So, you know, they are a little burnt. Look. It's not going to be bad. Okay. I just had the heat on too high. That's what it was. If I didn't have the heat, because I had it on like medium high, too high. I should have had it on like three or four, you know, like medium low, pretty much. The oil was too hot, okay? Do not have your oil on too hot and they won't come out like this, okay? I'm probably gonna retry this again sometime in the future. So that way, you know, I can show that these actually are going to come out, you know, just right, okay? But I'm gonna try this one, okay? You know, I mean, it looks a little whatever. It's hot. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna cut this thing up, okay? But like the apples and the cheese. Okay, so that's the hot. The apples taste really good, okay? That's the inside. I don't know. It's not, whatever. Yeah, okay. And then caramel sauce. Salted caramel sauce, okay? Let's see. Mm-hmm. Look, I'm telling you. It might look burnt on the outside. Okay. I taste the burnt just on the outside just a little bit again. I had the oil too hot, okay? But if the burnt wasn't there, if the burnt was not there, look, I'm still put it out there because, you know, you probably can do this. You're learning from my mistake, okay? And I'm gonna come back and do it again, okay? With the softer caramel, the caramel, and the cheese with the apples, it's really good. This is a nice, you know, if you just want to eat it for a snack,
sure,
or you know, actual dessert, this is pretty cool. And all you need is tortillas, apple, sugar, butter, and some cheese, and some caramel if you want this, but this is literally all you need. It doesn't take much. Oh, and some salt. I put salt. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mmm. Like, it tastes like apple pie. It really does. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Hey, man. Taycasso made this shit.
Like, the cheese gives it, I don't know how to describe it, but like cheese on sweet things, like, okay, one time I was in Colorado and I had this Gouda cheese. It's like sweet and salty at the same time. I ain't never had no cheese like that before. It, oh my gosh, it kind of gives this off, gives the same type of feel, like sweet and salty at the same time. You get the apples, you get the cheese, you get the salty, you get the sweet. The caramel, you know, salted caramel adds on the salty sweet. So it's like the whole thing is salty sweet. It's sweet and salty. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just don't burn yours. Don't put the oil on too high. That's it. That's it. This shit is good. Okay. Like, I'm gonna eat the shit out of these. Even though even the burnt ones, okay? I'm really serious, because I made it. I'm not wasting no food. They say you're not supposed to eat burnt food, because it do something to your body, but I mean, it's almost like everything fucking does something to your body at this time. So it's like, you know, would I risk something good? I don't know, possibly. I might, I just might. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I'm still happy that I made them. I was like, I don't know how this is gonna come out, and you know, but I'm really gonna come back. Maybe in like, I don't know, I'm not gonna give a time frame, but look out for them again. Maybe it'll come with something else, like a meal and this on the side as the dessert. Okay. Okay, so, you know, if you do make your cheese apple caramel, what? Cheese apple egg rolls with salted caramel on the side, you know, let me know. Let me know how you like them. you know, hopefully they're not burnt like mine, okay? Okay, thank y'all. I love y'all. Come back. Bye.